beer time. Yeah, no beer. No beer for me. What is this? A busted guitar. It's a Jackson Phil Demmel King V. Freaking cool. Freaking cool little thingy. Show up. 5.5 scale, 24 frets, EMG, H4 pickups, Jackson Floyd Rose, bolt-on, black, and this cool silver Chevelos. Just freaking killer looking. And up here, two inputs, so it's not downstairs, and you can bust it, so. All right. Yeah, something ground issues. I'm fixing those soon. When I had time to do that, so sorry about those, but let's put more gate. And so, what do you think? This is quite badass looking. And what fun thing is, but here is this Chevelos too, so oh my. I like to paint this red. Is that a good idea? Nah, let's keep it that way. So, yeah. Very low to play, strings are 10 to 46. Standard E tuning, so oh, wow. Just cool badass guitar, have to say that. So, let's see what kind of damage I can do with this.
Thank you.
So, does it keep on tune? I have no freaking idea yet, but let's go. Standard E. Almost in tune. All right. Now it's on tune. And one thing, we got two volumes from neck pickup, and this is for bridge. Just a little bit of odd combination, but if he likes that way, it's that way. And perhaps he's going to need that new bridge. I'm looking for go to 1996 tremolo. That might be cool. And perhaps this might need a gold parts. That would be awesome on this one. Black and gold works always. What do you think, guys? But I'm not good for this tremolo, so sorry about that. But damn, this, just look at it. Just great. So well, I like it. If you find one, go buy it. I recommend to buy it. And his neck is just great. Neck feels good. If just like little bit thicker than Chapa versions, but just needs that punch for this one. But well, very arty is this? Nope and nope. So what do you think? Tell me. I like to know what you think. So kippis ja moikka. Yeah.